just throws away a kid for the Lord that's coming. You feel full of spirits to the floor.
Caden. Yakking.
No, they're like
goats. I just
So, gorilla, orangutan, chimp, and noble.
Can I get the stroller, buddy?
You guys are waiting. Across the way, we've got our sign and all things.
Watch me the next week, Dave. Bye-bye.
Kingdom right home.
Transport field, and boom, you're back with one additional passenger, extra large. And don't worry about that asteroid. You'll be in and out of there before it even breaks the atmosphere. Trust me. What could go wrong?
Hey.
This is Seeker. Listen up. We've got to get in, grab the iguanodon. Let's go get that dino. Computer, what are you tracking?
Styracosaurus.
Not our dino.
Warning, meteor shower in range.
Just little one.
All your rounds. Hadrosaur. Raptor.
That was close! Computer, now what?
Carnotaurus.
That's it! Abort mission! Abort! Abort!
Roger. Unit 3 reporting. All clear. Quarter set. Over. This is unit...
Mamba is the Swahili word for
crocodile. Could grow to be 20 feet long, and if they stay perfectly still under the water, they can hold their breath for more than 2 hours. In the wild, Nile crocodile might live to be 45 years old. In captivity, they might live into their 80s. These are antelope over to the right. Those are called water bucks. We'll get a little bit closer to them in a moment. Anyway, they've also hear things from 6 miles away. They've got the strongest bite of any mammal. They can easily tear through the hide and crush the bones of their prey. 4 hyenas could devour an entire wildebeest. Will waterproof their shaggy coats? You don't want to get too close to the water bucks. Well, they tend to smell.
You mean like this? When I get real close and I try to touch them? No!
Bad odor. And as the cows that are solid and red, they're going to be more valuable than the ones that are red and white. Every year, about 1.5 million wildebeest are going to move across Africa. Some of them will travel more than 1,000 miles as they search for food and living space. And during the migration, 1 hour every day eating. They're very light sleepers. Only sleep about 30 minutes every 24 hours. They take short naps all day long, a couple minutes at a time. Usually the adult giraffe are going to sleep standing up. The females give birth standing up. So baby giraffe, they take a bit of a free fall when they're born. The day the babies are born, they're going to be 6 feet tall. If they did it anywhere, the whole ground would look like that. There. So it's rather nice of them that they stick to this one spot. But it's super gross, you're right. Wait, there's a cheetah. Good two cheetahs on the hill to your left side. Cheetahs are the fastest land animal. They can go 0 to 60 miles an hour in 3 seconds. Come on, buddy. They don't have fully retractable claws. Elephants standing on the hill on your right side. That's a male or bull African elephant. Pounds of vegetation every single day. New tusks. They'll watch over the cubs while the females are resting or when they're out hunting.
Look at that one up there.
A friend unseen. They were so
big
they almost went extinct.
Whoa, cool.
At the Sahara Desert. When they're in the desert, their body temperature could go up to 115 degrees Fahrenheit before they sweat. I hope you got to see some of your favorite African animals. But check all around yourselves. Make sure you have all of your belongings and everything with you. Your pockets, they want to hit those big potholes. Cell phones and wallets will fall out of your pockets.
Festival of the Lion King.
Greetings, everyone. How are we? Welcome. We have been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you one and all to the Festival of the Lion King.
Thank you.
and the elephant won!
Hold on, there a minute, it's pretty clear, all right, pretty clear that the lions have won to war!
Hakuna Matata!
Oh, I just can't wait to be here.